We looked it up to see what he looked like. In the pictures, everything that we looked at, he did not have long hair. He was basically shaved, bald, and had hair back here and feathers. He was a whole lot more intimidating looking. But from what we were told from the history of this statue right here, the whole purpose of them creating it this way is they didn't want people to be scared of what he looked like or be intimidated by him. So that's why they designed him the way they did.